bakozi ba sport bakozi ba Rayon Sport bakunzi ba Rayon Sport bakunzi ba Sport aho muri hose haba mu gihugu haba hanze y'igihugu abanyakubahwa abanyamakuru mpagarariye ibinyamakuru bitandukanye muri uyu muhango mbanje kubaramutsa mu izina ryanjye no mu izina ry'umuryango mugari wa Rayon Sport. Tariki ya 8 z'ukwa karindwi 2022 uyu munsi ni umunsi udasanzwe mu mubano w'umuryango wa Rayon Sport na Sport Rwanda Limited. Uyu munsi turibuka imyaka 8 umuryango wa Rayon Sport ufitanye ubufatanye buziramakemwa na Sport. Uyu munsi kandi aya masaha turi hano tugiye gukora igikorwa kindashyikirwa, igikorwa cyo kuvugurura amasezerano ari hagati ya Sport na Rayon Sport. Amasezerano yagiye asinywa ndetse ay'imyaka itatu ishize akaba yaratararangira, yari kuzarangira umwaka utaha, ariko kubera ubufatanye bwiza kubera imikoranire myiza hagati y'ubuyobozi bwa Rayon Sport hagati n'ubuyobozi bwa Sport twiyemeje gusinya kuvugurura andi masezerano imyaka itatu iri imbere kugira ngo dukore ibyo ubuyobozi bw'impande zombi bifuje gukora. Rayon Sport umuryango wacu ufite inshingano zo guteza siporo imbere cyane cyane umupira w'amaguru. Dufite gahunda yo gukomeza kubaka ikipe y'abagabo, ikipe nkuru, ndetse muri uku kwezi turatangiza ikipe y'abadamu. Umwaka utaha mu kwa 12 kwa mbere turashyiraho akademi y'abana bakiri bato irerero rya Rayon Sport izajya ikorera hano. Ibyo byose ni uko umuryango wa Rayon Sport ushaka kureba kure, ushaka gukora ibikorwa ufatanyije na Sport ibikorwa byimakaza umupira w'amaguru bikawubaka mu buryo bw'iprofesiyoneli. Muri aka kanya ndagira ngo nshimire Monsieur Yvan nk'ubuyobozi mukuru wa Sport kubera ko hari ibikorwa twemeye gufatanyamo, bemeye kudufashamo cyane cyane ikibuga cyacu dukoreraho imyitozo uku kwezi baratangira gushyiramo synthetic. Bazakomeza bamaze kubaka ama esikariye aho abafana bari nk'igihumbi bashobora kwicara bakareba umupira. Icyo kibuga bazagishyiraho clôture y'amatafari ndetse bashyireho n'amatara ku buryo ayo makipe yose twavuze azajya akora n'imyitozo mu gihe cy'ijoro. Ibyo ngibyo turabishimira Sport mu izina rya Ivan nk'umuyobozi wayo ndetse n'abo bafatanya. Ibyo biragaragaza imikoranire myiza ishingiye kukubwizanya ukuri ndetse kukureba kure ku mpande zombi kugira ngo duteze imbere Rayon Sport ndetse na Sport hamwe. Ibyo rero nkaba mbishimira ubuyobozi bwa Skol ari nayo mpamvu twifuje kongera ayo masezerano imyaka itatu kugira ngo tubone uko dukora ibyo bikorwa byose bisaba igihe kugira ngo tubigereho. Ubuyobozi mpagarariye cyangwa se komite nyobora twiyemeje kubaka Rayon Sport, ubwo ni ekipe y'abagabo, ekipe y'abadamu, akademi, ekipe izo zizajya zikina kompetisiyo, kubaka ekipe zikomeye, Rayon Sport ikaba igasubira ku ruhando rwayo, ikagira igitinyiro cyayo, ikagira icyubahiro cyayo, kongera gutwara ibikombe mu Rwanda, ndetse izo kipe zombi zikajya no muri kompetisiyo za Afurika. Ibyo rero ndetse igaha abakunzi bayo Rayon Sport murabizi ifite abakunzi benshi, tuvuga ko hejuru ya miliyoni esheshatu muri iki gihugu zikunda Rayon Sport, ifite abakunzi muri Afurika, ifite abakunzi muri Burayi, ifite abakunzi muri Amerika, ifite abakunzi muri Aziya, ifite abakunzi mu gihugu hose ku isi yose. Tukaba rero inshingano zacu ari ugukomeza kubaka Rayon Sport, ikomeza guha ibyishimo abayikunda. Nibyo iyi minsi ishize ryagiye rigenda neza uko tubyifuza, ariko hagira ibikomeye byubakikaga nk'ibi ngibi turimo, kuko twifuza ko Rayon Sport guhera ubu twubaka Rayon Sport ifite ubushobozi. Aha rero ndagira ngo nanashimire n'abandi bafatanyabikorwa dufatanya, harimo akarere ka Nyanza, harimo Canal Plus, Tom Transfers ndetse n'abandi tuzakorana muri iyi minsi iri imbere, hanyuma Skol iri ku isonga ariho twitanye uyu munsi, tukaba amasezerano tugiye guhugura tugiye gusinya azadufasha kurushaho kubaka Rayon Sport. Cavaliero de Seyvan, je continue à vous remercier de la coopération, de la franchise, du professionnalisme qui caractérise notre partenariat. Nous allons continuer de notre part, en tant que Rayon Sport, à faire ce qui est de notre devoir pour qu'on puisse ensemble atteindre nos objectifs. Ndasaba abakunzi ba Sport gukomeza kuba abakunzi ba Rayon Sport gukomeza kuba abakunzi ba Sport. Ibyo byose rero abakunzi ba Rayon Sport niba abakunzi ba Sport tuzagera kuri byinshi. Nkabagira ngo nsoze, ibindi turaza kugenda tubiganiraho mu gihe muza kuba mubaza ibibazo. Ndagira ngo mbashimire, nifuriza umugoroba mwiza, Imana ibahe umugisha, tuzakomeza tuganire.
I will speak in English. I only understand here and there a little bit of Kinyarwanda. I have to excuse myself. Welcome to everybody here. Welcome all the supporters who are listening, who are following us wherever they are in Rwanda and in the world. Thank you, journalists, that you are present here and that you are able and willing to communicate the new deal that Skol and Rayon Sport is signing today. In reality, we signed today something that extends our partnership until 26. We had a contract for another season, and so the coming season from July till July 22 till May 23. But the management of Rayon Sport presented us a future project to build a real club of Rayon Sport. L'association Rayon Sport deviendra un vrai club. Et quand on a écouté le président et son équipe, on a vraiment, we really believed in the project that they brought to the table, and that's why we are willing to extend and give more support for the running year of this contract, and we make an additional deal for 3 years. So we make also a deal for the 3 seasons after next season. So let's say that from today on, we are married for another 4 seasons, okay? Now, the total deal that we make is more than 1.5 billion Rwandan francs. Eh? So we really are going to support Rayon Sport to become a very well professionally organized football club in Rwanda that will compete every year to become champion. Okay? Now, the fact that we signed today, it is for us a sign of confidence in the project that the current management has presented to us. And we believe in this project and we believe in the management of the club. Now, there are 3 reasons why Skol believes in what the project that has been brought to the table. First of all, the president and his team, they have presented us with a project that they want to build a club rather than building a team. Eh? I will make a bit an explanation about the difference of building a club and building a team. You can build a team, you can buy expensive players, you can buy an expensive coach, you will be champion 1 year, and all, everything can depend on the last kick that you play to the post, if it's 5 centimeters to the left or 5 centimeters to the right, the ball can go in, the ball can be out, you lose the championship, and we don't want to depend on a ball that goes left or right of the post. We don't want to buy a team, we want to build a club, and that is different, okay? You have, internationally, you have a lot of examples of clubs that want to buy very expensive players, eh? The PSG is already trying years and years to win the Champions League, and they have the biggest pocket of money, but they don't realize to be the champion, eh? Because you need structure and you need to build a club. And the president has presented us with a project to build a club. Eh? To build a club, you need to have a structure behind. You need to have a long-term plan. Eh? You need to develop and hire staff, not only players. You need to have staff that will screen players. You need to have medical assistants. You need to have data management. All these international clubs, they work with computerized systems to know how many kilometers players run, where do they, you have seen on television these red zones, these yellow zones where players situate themselves. Most successful teams, they have methods of playing. You know, Barcelona plays the tiki-taka football. Manchester City, their logo is trust the process. If you don't fit in the process of the club, you will not be part of Manchester City. And we really believe that this is the future of Rayon Sport. So we are behind the project that the president presented to build a club. Obviously, all the supporters want to be champion every year. That is not possible. We know, we from Skol that is not possible. We cannot be champion every year with a football team. But what is important is that every year we compete to be the champions. And you can only do this to have a structure and a system behind. And that's why the first thing that they presented to us is we want to have this youth academy. We want to have teams from the age 16, 17. We want to have a team 14, 15 years old, a team 12, 13 years old, and we will learn everybody from every age to play along the same system. Rayon Sport will play in every age category with the same system. I'm not saying that we are going to play tiki-taka Barcelona. I don't know. That is up to the coach to define how the system will be, but the system will be in every class of age we will work like this. So when they came to us, we want to have a youth academy. We completely supported this because we think this is the future of Rayon Sport. And we are willing to invest more money when you build a structure. And that's the reason why we break open the contract. We are not here, and I repeat it, we are not here to buy a team that will compete one year. We are here to build a club for 5 to 10 years, okay? So they are seriously going to invest in this school of youth. Eh? It will start around Christmas. We are not ready now, we know this. So around Christmas, we will have the first youth sessions to come to train youth schools, and it will be happening not only here at Nzove, at our brewery, at our pitch. We will also do this in Nyanza. Rayon Sport also made a contract with the city of Nyanza to detect the right youth, okay? This is going to happen in the season 22-23, and from next season on, we will build an academy here next to the brewery. We don't know exactly how it will be, but we think about internships, youth players that stay here 7 days, the whole week through. They will train every day and they will be trained in the same system as the first team. Okay? So that is a big tool of talent that we will have available to move into the first team. Okay? That's why also we are very happy that the management of Rayon Sport has identified new trainers and new staff that will be able to support this project. Okay? Now, this means new contract, we will increase the cash that we pay to Rayon Sport, but we also will increase the logistical support that we give behind the team. I'm not going to go into the details of the contract that we have with Rayon Sport, but we give a lot of support in Natura, and I prefer to give support in Natura using our pitch, building a new pitch, building a stadium, giving equipment, paying salary for a staff, rather than I don't like to give a bag of money, because a lot of people think very short time and then they buy the best player, they want to buy Messi, but we don't want to buy Messi, we want to develop the club, okay? So we are going to invest more cash and more support for the club, for this youth academy. Now, we also share with Rayon Sport a number of other values. I really appreciate the current management and in particular President Fidel for the value of integrity. Eh? And I would summarize integrity: we do what we say and we say what we do. There is nothing to hide. We need to be transparent. And I know that our president end of last season, he had some conflict with the players, and it was about integrity. And what I like about the president is that he really showed that he is integer and that he wants to have discipline and values, and it's not only about cash and money, okay? So we are together committed to realize this, okay? And I really, the president and the fact that Monsieur Fidel is the president of Real Sport is really for me a symbol of this value of integrity. Now, a second value that we have at school is respect. Respect, Real Sport has, under this current management, showed a lot of respect towards school. It is very important that when you have a sponsor, that you really defend the rights of the sponsor and that you will defend the obligations that you have versus your sponsor. You know that there are some other people who try to participate in the football world and that compete with us, okay? But it's very important that Real Sport stands behind Skol. We don't sponsor, we are not an NGO. We want to sell beer, okay? So when we sponsor Real Sport, they need to defend us. And I want everybody, every supporter of Real Sport to buy Skol beer. That's why I sponsor, okay? Now, I've seen this with this management. They have this value of respect. Now, a third value that we share is leadership. Eh? Leadership is not to be the first one and to be the boss. Eh? It's about your duty to show the right way. Now, building a club is showing the right way. It's about building the association that stands above social class, gender, it's standing above sexual orientation, it's standing above religion. Eh? With the Rwandan history in mind, these things that divide people, eh? We don't want this. We must have things that unify people. And the first thing that does this is giving the opportunity to females to play football, okay? And that's why this project for females, eh, we immediately embrace the project because this goes together with our value of universality. Eh? We want to embrace everybody. Gender, social class, religion, sexual orientation. Eh? That's why we will also step up our support for the female football team, okay? We are going to give more cash that we want that it's used for the female team, and we are also going to give logistical support for this for this female team. And if all things work very well, I don't know if you have seen these football matches for blind people, where they play with a ball with a little bell inside. Eh? I'm not sure if you have seen this, but our dream is that even Real Sport one day goes into a Paralympic football team, because that goes together with the values of Skol and the values that we would like that Real Sport would vibrate also. Okay? Now, we have a fourth value, and I'm very short, we are very positive. Positivism is part of Skol. Eh? I want the biggest thing which Real Sport can make me proud is that they constantly play on the top, that they win from time to time a cup or that they become champion. I know it is not possible to be champion every year, but we must play in the top, and we will only do this by respecting these moral values, by being well organized, well governed, and defend the club with discipline. Okay? I am proud that we can sign this new sponsorship with Real Sport, we share a lot of things together. We really believe that Rayonspoor will succeed. And if it's not next year, I am very confident that very shortly we will be a winning club. Not a winning team, but a winning club. Okay? And I also think that fans of other sports, if you now like basketball, or if you're a fan of APR, you will recognize the effort that school does for sports and recognize the school does a lot of support to Rayonspoor, and I'm sure that even the APR supporter will drink our beer. Okay? That is what I would like to say today.
Head coach, one in sport, ubwo mwajyaga mubyumva bityo ushobora no kuza kufasha gusubiza bimwe mu bibazo twaza kubazwa nagira ngo munyemere mbereke Francis hari ingingo musanzwe muzi ntabwo nza kumuvugaho byinshi muramuzi bihagije ni coach Rayon Sport yatekereje mu rwego rwo kwiyubaka no gushaka ko ibyo twasobanuraga mu kubaka club mu gushaka filozofi ya ekipe mu gushaka guhatanira ibikombe umwaka utaha no kubaka football umuryango wa Rayon Sport twamuhaye amasezerano ubu head coach wa ekipe ya Rayon Sport yatangiye akazi ubu ngubu turakorana nagira ngo munyemerere nerekane assistant we afite n'abandi batari hano ariko son assistant ni Rwaka Claude ntabwo nawe ari mushya muri football y'u Rwanda muramuzi bihagije nta byinshi muvugaho nawe kimwe na bagenzi babo batari hano ubu niyo staff ya Rayon Sport iyi season hanyuma twatangiye akazi rero turimo turakora ubwo ni abakozi ba Rayon Sport mushaka kubaganiriza ni official tuzagira igihe cyo kubatangaza nk'uko tujya tubikora mu muhango wacu wa Rayon Sport Day ariko deja batangiye akazi.